Anthony Davidson joins me to talk you through the action here today at what is quite an unusual racetrack, wouldn't you say, Ant?
Yeah, it's quite an odd layout around here. The thing about Austria is that it's a harder circuit to master than what really meets the eye. On top of that, it's a low grip surface, and that means that your small mistakes end up being punished, and it's very easy to slide wide into the runoff area and lose a huge chunk of time. Luckily, because it's such a short circuit though, you have plenty of opportunities to perfect the lap.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Vettel, Raikkonen, Max Verstappen, and Perez, Ocon, Grosjean, Hülkenberg, and Kevin Magnussen, Kvyat, Palmer, Stoffel Vandoorne, and a Red Bull, Massa, Alonso, Pascal Wehrlein, and Marcus Ericsson, Stroll, and Carlos Sainz starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, be wary of the cars ahead braking suddenly into one. We could ruin our race if we hit them. Good luck. Thank you. Kimi is in P3. The gap is 3.9 seconds. They're on fresh ultrasofts. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 11.7. mistake, just focus on the rest of the race. Our gap behind is 5.4 seconds. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? Confirmed. Max is coming to the pits. Max in the pits now. line.
Thank you.
Understood. Stopping this lap. Just moved into first place. momentum.
Thank you.
great win then for the Red Bull team today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Well, the safety car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say.
So here come our winning drivers today, and what a race it was. There's been a big push at the factory lately to get these cars ready, and we can see the fruits of that labour today as Red Bull lift the winner's trophy. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, the gap at the top of the championship has been cut down after a difficult race today for our championship leader. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
For me, the Red Bull driver was the class of the field today. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. It was great having you with us for this weekend. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we did. Until next time though, goodbye.